From Patna College and pursued post graduation in geography from Jawaharlal Nehru University, New Delhi. He did form 1991 period. He is pursuing his PhD from Jawaharlal Nehru University. An extremely talented person, Mr. Bharti worked as a geographer in the organization of Registrar General to Federal. To felicitate ma'am. Excited the parents, the teachers, the students, and the field today is looking very colorful, vibrant. request Reverend Father Rector, Father Anil Kumar Topo, to hoist the school flag.
Standing elegance, Don Bosco, a school of wisdom, virtue, love. Through unity, harmony, peace, a loving home to all our sons. In knowledge and service, our motto, a ray of hope to all around.
Gentlemen, on behalf of the Salesians, staff and the students of this Don Bosco institution, I, with immense pleasure, consider it my privilege to welcome all of you to this annual sports meet 2022. The sports meet has been planned meticulously by the staff and students of the junior section of Don Bosco School Bandung. I welcome Mr. Vijay Bharati, IAS Divisional Commissioner, World One Division. So we feel proud of the fact that you have accepted being here this afternoon as the chief guest at the sports meet. I appreciate your availability and thank you for honoring us with your presence. I place on record the presence of Mrs. Dr. Ekta Dhalgi, MBBS MD, in our midst. And thank you for being with us this afternoon.
Personally thank Reverend Father Anil Kumar Topo, Rector of the Institution, Father C.V. Joseph Badakil, Principal of this prestigious institution, Reverend Father V.L. Francis, Vice Principal, Reverend Father P.D. Matthew, Bursar, Reverend Father Clement Lakra, Dean of the Studies. Aajke generally over the last 17 years I am serving here. I am really, really fortunate enough. My son is also about to get admitted in this university, sir.
Yes, you can see the blue flag high up in the air, the rhythm, the rhythm, the rhythm, the rhythm, the to vibrant hopes and aspirations.
The glorious dance of the male, fanning out the tail and preening its feathers, is a gorgeous sight. Let us all sit back and enjoy the enthralling performance by our loving students.
Thank you. interest.
इतिहास का मैं आईना हूं, तहजीब का रंग सुनहरा हूं, गंगा जमुना मेरी आंखें, मैं नए भारत का चेहरा, मैं कल भी था, मैं आज भी हूं, मैं नवयुग का अंदाज भी हूं, सारी दुनिया का घर मुझ में, इस मिट्टी का आदर मुझ में, मैं देशभक्त भी कह रहा हूं, मैं नए भारत का चेहरा, मैं नए भारत का चेहरा, मैं नए भारत का चेहरा हूं।
ऐसा कोई नहीं है, अस्सी नहीं सौ दिन दुनिया घुमा है, नहीं कहीं तेरे जैसा कोई नहीं। मैं गया जहां भी बस तेरी याद थी, जो मेरे साथ मुझको तड़पा दिलाती, सबसे प्यारी तेरी सूरत प्यार है, बस तेरा प्यार ही। मां तुझे सलाम, मां तुझे सलाम, अम्मा तुझे सलाम, वंदे मातरम, वंदे मातरम, वंदे मातरम, वंदे मातरम, वंदे
आजा जिंद शामी आने के तले है, आजा जरी वाले नीले आसमाने के तले है,
जय हो जय हो,
आजा आजा जिंद शामी आने के तले है, आजा जरी वाले नीले आसमाने के तले है,
जय हो।
नच नच कोयलों पे रात बिताई है, अखियों की नींद मैंने फूकों से उड़ा दी, गिल गिल तारे मैंने उंगली जलाई है,
thank you. Thank you, Mr. Uttam and Surajit Pal. And also, I would like to thank the people who have come to arrange the light and sound, Babu and company. I would like to thank the teaching staff in a special way for enduring the heat of the sun and the dust in the air to train our children to perform so well today. You have been the catalyst making this day so wonderful for our school children. Special thanks to the core committee, Soma Chakravarti, Manisha Roy, Sriti Jyot Vishas, and the coordinator, Mrs. Sumana Roy.